me for friend, friend, oh, how nice it is.
Good thought. Bad jingle.
Oh, one for Doctor Who. One for Round Door Duck. Two. Next Door Duck. Three. Me. Four. You. Five. Miss Twinkle. Six. There's no six. I'm missing a lollipop.
Maybe you only bought five. Find the missing lollipop. Okay, on the count of three, let's say knock knock. Ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Knock knock.
Louder. One, two, three.
Knock knock.
Consortium proudly presents A Journey Back to a Bygone Era. The return of the silent film, brought to you by Belmont Home Movies. Starring Woodrow Belmont as Joshua. Narrated by Dorothea Belmont. And now for our feature presentation, You've Gotta Be Joshin' Me.
Way, way back, a long time ago, during a part of the Bible called the Old Testament, lived a man named Joshua. Now, Joshua was a pretty popular guy, because he had just destroyed the city of Jericho with the help of one of the greatest miracles of God. God was very pleased with Joshua. Joshua was a good leader. He loved God very much and was always careful to obey what God said. Because of his faith, Joshua never lost a battle. There was one of Joshua's soldiers, though, that didn't do what God said. God told Joshua's army that when they left Jericho, they couldn't take anything with them. But Achan, the bad soldier, was selfish. When he saw all the rich being left behind, he took some when nobody was looking. Meanwhile, back at the camp, Joshua was getting ready to go into battle for God again.
No!
This time, when they fought the enemy, Joshua lost! He had never lost a battle before. Everyone felt terrible. So Joshua fell on his face before God to see what had gone wrong. When God listened to Joshua, God told Joshua that one of his soldiers in his camp had stolen from the city of Jericho and didn't listen to God's orders. And because of that, God could not protect Joshua in battle. So Joshua searched the camp, family by family. When Josh got to Achan's tent, Achan was sad and a little scared. He told Joshua that he had stolen the stuff from Jericho, and his family stood together and cried. Achan dug up the items that he had buried in his tent. When everything was given back, then Joshua went back into battle, and God was with him. They won! Everyone learned that when you steal, you only rob yourself.
Honestly, I'm happy as can be.
Because you live deep inside of me. And honestly, it's just so plain to see.
Where I feel the best and I'm happiest.
with honest me.
It was wrong for Aiken to steal those things, no matter how much he wanted them. It's always better to trust and obey God.
You got that right. What about my lollipop?
You should go on a search and look for your lollipop.
Like we're spies?
Well, how about detectives?
Yeah, we can look for clues.
You've got the idea.
Will you help us?
Yeah! Oh, I have something that can help you. Go and look at those boxes right there.
Wow, look at all the neat shapes.
My name is Blackbird, dog the quick, and all the world that is here. Welcome to the tiny little square, what is that the shape of
here? Shapes are all around us. Here's one of my favorite shapes. Do you know what it is?
A circle!
Got this one when I was 2. Can you guess what it is?
A square!
Very good. I have lots of squares too. This shape was given to me as a gift. It's kind of different. Do you know it?
No way.
I will remember that one. This is a triangle. See? It has 3 sides. And a square has 4 sides. This one my Aunt March gave to me. Can you guess what it is?
A rectangle!
Very good. Wow, we found 4 shapes. A circle, a square, a rectangle, and a triangle. I love shapes, don't you?
Yeah.
Let's name them again, okay?
Great.
Okay.
Circle.
Square.
Triangle.
Rectangle.
My baby's jumping all the quick, and my boat is working sick. Rectangles, triangles, squares, what is that in shape of him?
I used to do some detective work in my younger days, you know. Go ahead, open it up.
Hey, look, it's a crayon and a notepad.
You'll need that to write down clues.
It's,
a magnifying glass. Better to see tiny things with. It makes little things big and will help you find clues.
A plastic container.
That's to store your clues when you find them.
Cool. A recorder.
That's to record your voice as you find clues. And put the pieces together on Who Took Your Lollipop.
On Who Took Your Lollipop.
I hope these tools will help you solve the mystery of the missing lollipop.
They sure will.
Hey, do you remember Dad's jingle?
Solve the mystery. Oh, what a city will be.
No, that's not it either.
Thanks, Dr.
You're welcome. Ta-ta!
Let's go look for clues.
We thought the best place to start
would be where I left my candy bag.
I wish Next Door Dog was here. Then he could sniff out the clues with his big red nose.
We have our magnifying glass.
Oh, yeah. Aha! I found something.
It's a lollipop wrapper.
And it's near this door.
Imaginary imaginary friend.
Sorry, Miss Twinkles.
Oh, I'll be all right, dear. Ooh, who's that? Oh, it's you. Why, hello there.
Hi.
Sorry, I didn't recognize you. I'm a little dizzy. Ooh.